Say, you wouldn't happen to be the giants from the hills, would you? Wow, perfect timing. You see, there's a little favor I'd like to ask of you. Recently, the sandworms out in the Phantom Sands have been getting more aggressive and have started causing trouble for the merchants that pass nearby. Normally, it's my job to go out there and deal with them, but as luck would have it, I did a number on my arm yesterday. Could you go there in my stead and stomp out that nest of wriggly invertebrates? Good luck out there!
I can't stand it! Oh, I can't stand it! Why do those mirages insist on causing me trouble?
You two. You wouldn't happen to be the giants from the hills, would you?
You've come at just the right time. There are some horrible mirages I want you to reprimand for me. Those thieving good-for-nothings have raided every single shipment of the luxury tea leaves I ordered. Oh, it makes me furious just thinking about it!
These are the despicable fiends that have been stealing my tea leaves. Be a dear and take care of this for me, won't you?
Hurry up and take care of those mirages for me!
People of Figaro down.
Hey, it's you two. I want to apologize again about everything we put you through. But you pulled it off. We'd never have escaped the Federation's grasp without you.
Ah, short time no see.
Sorry?
I'm the man you first ran into down in the prison.
Whoa, you look different.
We had to fool the Federation, at least long enough to yank ourselves free. And that meant keeping you two in the dark. Sorry about that.
Eh, we're mostly over it.
Well, good. That's a relief. You know, Figaro owes you big time for this. Thank you.
Midgar seems to be down for a nice long sleep.
Midgar?
Ah, that's what the place is called. The underground facility you explored.
Huh? Why did you guys name your prison?
Well, it's not technically speaking a prison at all.
Huh?
No? Then what?
A kingdom this size? We never fill so large a prison. The men you met down there, those were my guards in disguise.
Dude!
I thought the guy's prices were a little too good to be true.
If I might explain, Figaro's submerging castle has always been in my family. But I was the one who discovered the facility, 10 years ago, while trying to figure out how the castle ticked. Excited, I enlisted Shinra's help. We investigated, and discovered that the facility was called Midgar, and powered by special energy known as Mako. However, Not only was it teeming with mirages, the machines that Shinra was using for the investigation, they developed a mind of their own and attacked us. There were too many threats down there. Not to mention it housed my moving castle's power source. And so, of course, I needed a good cover story that would keep even the Federation away.